that's what I want to do. Get me a accurate. I think an accurate would be good. And then I only got to put like $50 worth of gas in. Can you believe like accurate? You gotta put like the fill your tank up. I have to do my research, but the fill your tank up is like $50 to fill an accurate up. Yeah. And then they say with that, you can't use regular gas with the accurate. And it's like you gotta use permanent gas. So that's what I think, that's what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get the accurate though, to be honest with you. But I really just came out here to really just like tell y'all what I was looking for into. But you know, that's just for right now until I can do better. And the estimate payment is like $159, and that ain't bad. So, but anyway, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to all my channel, to all my YouTube videos. Yeah. It's too damn early, bro. Yeah, it's too damn early. Like, you know, I just don't know how bad I need my hair done. It all comes down to it. I mean, yeah. I have to like do something. I have to get me a car. I gotta get me a car first before I do anything else. Once I get me a car, then therefore I get my phone turned back on, and etc. I'm just so hot in here, bro. He still got more shit on it. He got me and everything. Like, man, it's crazy. I don't know what I'm gonna eat this morning, but I don't know what this morning, but it is.
But anyway,
I just had to get on here and tell y'all that I'm really trying to stay consistent. Things like that, because it ain't easy. It ain't easy really trying to like be a YouTuber and things like that, and just like come on here and just say like what you want to say. But I can't say what I want to say right now, because you know, it's just me. just appreciate everybody that's really been supportive. I know, like, just not the best quality, but I try to let everybody know that this is me. Everybody want people to change, but you can't change them. They gotta change their own. So that's why I feel like. But anyway, that's not what I really want to get on here. But I really like my. I went to apartment.com and they had some really, really nice, cars and stuff. So I'm just like, maybe I should get me one. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it because I need my own car to do what I want to do. So yeah. We'll get off this video here, and I hope everybody stay blessed, stay safe, and